I am so overdue for ad revenue. This is exciting. Who's excited? I'm excited. Forget everything you think you know about mobile games, because one of the most ambitious RPG projects of 2019 has just been released, and it's going to change everything. There always has to be one lesbian-looking warrior, doesn't there? Ooh, he looks like Francis. Introducing Raid, Shadow Legends. Playing Raid is the most immersive experience you'll find on a smartphone. The game is totally free. It has all the features you'd expect from a brand new RPG title. Amazing storyline, awesome 3D graphics, giant boss fights, PvP battles, and hundreds of champions to collect and customize. Look how crazy the level of detail is on these champions. I never expected to get this level of performance out of a mobile game. Seriously. My God. Raid is getting big real fast. Kind of like Al's hard-on. So get in early. Starting now will give you a huge head start. There's also an upcoming special launch tournament with crazy prizes. Emphasize crazy prizes. Crazy prizes! So, go to the description of this video now and download Raid only through my link to get 50,000 silver immediately and a free epic champion. Check cut for Deadpool. Fantastic. I love having sponsors. Well, hello there, fellow gamers. Deadpool here. And today, your favorite life-size used tampon needs your help. See, I'm looking for a Destiny. Hold on. Yes, that is correct. I am indeed looking for a completely normal individual with a pair of completely normal parents who name their child Destiny. I say again, I am looking for a
Yeah, my name's Destiny.
Well, well, well.
Why the fuck you sounding like that Deadpool or whatever the fuck guy?
You think I grossed over $1 billion at the box office and completely reinvented the superhero genre, as well as effortlessly pulled off red spandex just to be called Deadpool? Ah, Christ. Now I know how Sandra Polcock feels. You know what, Danielle? I'll let that slide just this once.
My name is
But you do it again, next time I get cut in half, I'll make you wipe my undeveloped baby butt. And these cheeks are snobby. Only 3-ply baby Johnson wipes. Lightly fragrant.
God, who the fuck is this man?
Speaking of bad choices, what's a stripper doing on a video game, Denise?
My name isn't fucking Denise, it's Destiny.
Yeah, okay, Damien, how about you answer the question?
I am an exotic dancer, not a fucking stripper, okay? Now can I know who the fuck I'm talking to?
Dude, don't be ashamed. You know, I had a $300 handjob in Vegas once, and it was the worst money I ever spent.
What?
But when your dad needs the money, what do you do? Oh, come on! I'm kidding! My dad left me when I was a kid.
What?
Anywhoozy. So, a stripper, huh? What's that like? I've always thought it was funny you rub on tips for tips. I just think that's such a funny
thing. Call me a stripper one more fucking time. That's what I fucking thought, you dumbass bitch! Hello?
Stripper.
Nice
person for cheating with Ryan.
What? Who the fuck are you, man? How do you have my number and know all this shit about me? And why do you keep doing that stupid voice?
Stupid? That's just hurtful. Okay, just hold tight. It'll all make sense soon. Ow! Ow!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Ow!
What?
God, are you deaf and blind now?
What the fuck is this,
okay,
man?
Okay, if you were actually pointing that middle finger at me, I would feel a lot worse. Anyway, can you give me my Hello Kitty phone? I need to make a business call.
Hello Kitty? No!
So, Despacito, you're probably wondering why you're on my little list here, right?
What fucking list?
So you're probably wondering what my list is, right?
But what the fuck is going on?
Oh, well, I'm glad you asked. My list has all the names of the naughty people. It's like a Santa's list, but I'm not a made-up character existing simply to make money. Oh, wait, anyway, your little Destiny alias is on here, and, oh boy, you are in for a doozy.
Destiny is my fucking name. Stop fucking around with me. This isn't a game.
Jeez, you know, that was intimidating and all, but, well, I hate to be that guy, but, well, Destiny is literally a game. I mean, you really couldn't have worded that worse.
Just tell me why the fuck you're annoying me with your stupid ass voice.
Yep, okay, roger that. Again, hurtful. Anyway, so, here we go. And I quote, "Reason, that whore bitch is seeing my man behind my back and she deserves to, oh boy, she deserves to have those fake fucking tits ripped out and to be slapped across the fey with them's," little bit of a spelling error there at the end, but you get the gist.
Fucking really? That hillbilly ass bitch ain't shit. She got a fucking problem with me that she can come say that shit to my face. I ain't listening to no fucking cartoon character sounding bitch.
Well, well, well. It would seem this cartoon character-sounding bitch may just have that hillbilly-ass bitch's number. So tell me something. How does talking with Cassandra sound?
Oh, yeah?
Because I feel expressing our feelings is always a productive thing to do.
Yeah, yeah, let me speak to that bitch. I got a lot of feelings to fucking express on this bitch.
See? That's the spirit.
Yeah, you fucking asshole.
No, not that one. Does that look like the pink one? Oh, right, blind. Fine, just throw it here. Oh yeah, watch out for that wall. Okay, so here's how it's gonna go down, Despicable Me 3. I'm going to confront you two with each other's feelings, so we can settle this. Because you know, I feel there are multiple sides to every story, and sometimes sides are not heard. And this has a deep and lasting psychological effect on the other person, and so it must be handled with utmost care and maturity. And I feel it is my responsibility to mediate this situation.
Going on.
Oh, that was a good one, but don't even think about coming at my Hello Kitty phone. She is an icon and an inspiration to millions.
Whatever, man.
Now I'm gonna crank this bad boy's volume all the way up so you can hear Cassandra, so you can have a little chat, okay?
Yes! Hurry the fuck up with your little toy-ass phone, you fucking weird-ass nigga!
So have you written down your thoughts and emotions that you would like to address? Wow, look at you! Really breaking the mold of dancers. Breaking the mold of dancers.
Yeah, that's what I fucking thought.
Hello?
Ah, hello. Is this Cassandra?
Yes. Is this
Deadpool! Deadpool! Yes, this is definitely me, Deadpool, here. So, I have Destiny with me, and I thought it would be healthy for you two to talk
about. What up, bitch?
Okay, no. We're just gonna talk about... Oh, well, now, Cassandra, I think what you could have said...
This is not my fault, Ryan loves me and not your fucking fat ass!
What the fuck did you say to me, you fucking bitch?
Bitch, I'm gonna
murder
me!
Okay, so if we could just take a breather really quick.
I couldn't, because you've got a dick in your mouth. No surprises there.
Ladies!
Yeah, your boyfriends, bitch!
Ladies!
What?
Okay, Destiny, I gotta admit, that was a zinger. Well done. But, I don't know, I just needed a breather. I mean, with the amount of menopause flying around here, I thought I was gonna be hit in the face with a hot flush or some upper lip hair any second.
Really? I'm 28, you motherfucker!
I'm fucking tired! You
the
fuck with this bitch! We're cheating with my parents!
Oh my god, they're like bears. You show any sign of weakness and they can smell it.
Excuse me?
Oh right, you can still hear me.
Wait! You paid this motherfucker to harass me? What the fuck is wrong with you, bitch?
Time to Jerry Springer the fuck out of this bitch.
Bitch, really?
Guys, women, lovely, empowered, equally paid women, please. We're all sisters from other mistress, right? Bitches made from the same stitches, right? Hoes from different area codes. Sluts who shit from the same butts. Okay, that's too far. But can't you see what you're fighting about is ridiculous? Ryan is the one in the wrong here. So why can't all us gals unite against a common evil? Men, can I get an amen? Can I get an A women? No? Yeah, it just doesn't have quite the same ring to it.
I still don't fucking like you at all, but I would happily fuck that lying asshole up.
Cassandra?
Fine.
That's what I'm talking about! Yes, now! Can I get an A-woman?
What?
No, no, yeah, still sounds wrong. Okay, let's do this thing. Ow! I need my rubber gloves, Cheetos, a selfie stick, hot cup of cocoa, and Sprinkles the Unicorn. Pronto!
Get it your game, Sim.
Wow, and a new blind best friend.
What did you say to me, you little motherfucker?
Nothing. Nothing. So ladies, it's cheating asshole boyfriend revenge prank planning time! And cut to black! Wow, the suspense.
You mad for? You mad, bro? Yo, I said, tell me what you mad for.